Hey there, thank you so much for joining me today. I am doing a Clementoni puzzle. This puzzle is 1,000 pieces. It's called Fuji Garden, and I picked this up at a little puzzle store a few years ago and put it together right after I got it, and I haven't done it since. And I held on to it because it was so beautiful and so much fun to put together. So I thought I would get this one out. It's springtime right now, and it seemed kind of perfect for that. So anyway, I am going to go ahead and get this put together, and I'll just talk a little bit at the end, but I will put on some nice music so you guys can just sit back and relax and enjoy putting together a puzzle if you're doing that as well. So anyway, I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Okay, I'm just wrapping this one up. As you can see, it is so, so beautiful. This one was, I think, maybe even better the second time around. The colors, everything, absolutely beautiful. I do remember the tree parts being a little bit more challenging, and it was again this time, but really not intensely so. So I would recommend this to just about anybody who's interested in doing puzzles. It's just so beautiful, and the quality of the puzzle is so nice, so that it just goes together so great. So I did put a link in my description just in case you're interested. I have zero affiliation with any puzzle companies or with Amazon or anything like that. I just like to give out links just in case you're interested. So I think it took me about 7 hours to put it together, and I really enjoyed it. So anyway, I really hope you enjoyed this one. I hope you guys all have a great day, and I will just see you at the next one. All right, bye.